Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. A zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete. Reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too. Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right.
Might get a better view from the roof.
You are in the wrong place, girl. I will put you down humanely.
Gotta split them up.
So many have tried
checking it out.
To find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead. MJ, I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
Thank you.
Must get you out of there, Doc. They used a code to get in the cage. And Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them. This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Craven's hunters.
Must be preparing these for Craven.
I still have dreams about it.
I'm on it.
The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords? Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Some kind of ranking system. Looks like she's high ranking. Good to know. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Garin, my trusty subordinate. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you're here. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
It's Vika. Vika, Mongoose knock.
Vika, detect voice.
Garin elegem van a hívásaidból. Hol vannak a kezülékes kódok?
A kódok sorozata az információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hívd többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kind of nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key.
Dispatch his prey.
I care.
Stand by. I'm investigating.
She's over there.
Get her.
Dispatch his prey.
I care.
Checking it out. There she is!
The hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
Stand by. I'm en route.
Way here. We have to get out of here.
Checking
fast.
It out. I got her.
Oh, get you out of there.
Ready. Come, let's move.
Do you think we've done enough?
Sounds like Kraven is on his way here. We have to get out of here. Fast.
Looking into it.
Peace.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time. Then we'll buy you some. Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry. We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
The therapist must be crazy.
Now look who's joking in a bad time. You're learning.
Yes, you can. Tell me about your family.
This, I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry. Get you out of here.
This
what
feels
did you do to him?
Not great.
Just think, this'll definitely be your coolest scar.
Yeah, MJ, I don't think. Am I breathing?
I'll kill you,
Harry.
Do it then.
Look out!
Nothing. I remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Wait.
No!
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Sorry for him.
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water. Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah. Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me? I don't know, it just sort of happened. Okay, let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What?
Okay, not what I...
What the...
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
He's a drooling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking.
Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does... did that for me, too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, can't explain it. I just think, and the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Craven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine, I promise.